Today, Governor Cuomo proposed a new program that would provide free diapers to families in need throughout the state. The proposal would establish the New York State Cares and Baby-to-Baby Diaper Bank as part of the 2021 Women's Agenda. Officials say through the partnership, 20 million donated diapers will be made available to New York's emergency feeding programs to be distributed at no cost through food banks across the state.